Alliance, are you ready?
Yeah!
All right then, Blue Alliance, are you ready?
No!
Okay then, in that case, we are going to autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go! 90 ADS looking like they're trying to deal with the wall, but they came a little bit short. 1727B dropping a cube and 2 stars over as 3 stars come over and 1 star back from 9080R. A lot of people think that those cubes decide exactly how this game is gonna go, but those stars build up really fast, especially when they're in the far side zone. Keeping stars clear of that zone helps you reduce a lot of point score from the opposite side. Looks like Blue is the winner of this autonomous round. And with that, we're gonna go to driver control in 3, 2, 1, go! 1727B trying to deal with the stars they had in their claw, but not quite making it, as 9080R attempts to send a cube over and doesn't quite make it either. But 9080S does, sending it over with a whole bunch of stars. Now isn't that cooperation? 9080R was nice enough to give 1727B a cube. Aww. It looks like 24 is having a bit of issues with their claw. 1727B taking that cube and putting it over. Oh, whoa, almost have some major entanglement there. See if 24 can't undo what has been done to their claw. 9080S takes advantage of this clawlessness and drops a cube over onto the blue side. Certainly a bit of a slower match, but still a very evenly matched one. As red and late starts to really take advantage though, and push more and more pieces onto the blue side. 1727B with that cube, passing it over. 9080, gonna pick that up. And jump it back onto the blue side as the 30-second mark comes around. Both teams placing their cubes simultaneously. That's all 4 cubes over on the blue side. 1727B trying to deal with that and looks like interfering with their partner a little bit. 9080A sending over a star as their partner goes for a hang. Sorry, R, 9080R. That's the match! Looks like Red's gonna have this one. And with that, we're gonna go back over.